Hi all, in this video I'm going to introduce a very attractive mathematical shape-based augmented reality app named Thiyagu Shapes AR. This mobile app is educational and uses augmented reality. It shows 11 three-dimensional shapes such as cube, sphere, cone, cylinder, pyramid, rectangular prism, triangular prism, pentagonal prism, hexagonal prism and octagonal prism. For exploring this 3D shapes here, first we will need to download the markers to use the program. The application is excellent, especially for students in primary schools, middle schools, as they need to know the basics of 3D shapes. If they visualize the shapes, they will learn better and connect the learning to real life through augmented reality. Because this is an application related to the marker-based AR, therefore we need to take a marker first before going to explore this particular code. So let us join with me for the demonstration. As part of the demonstration, first we have to install the 3D Shapes AR application on mobile phone. In this regard, just I'm moving to the Google Play Store. In the Google Play Store, we have to type 3D Shapes AR in the search interface. Once you type 3D Shapes AR in the search, we have to go for search. There are a lot of tools may list out. In this, the first tool, it was prepared by Jackie Mackey Heller. It is an education-based application. There we have to click here. Once we click here, it asks to install. For me, it's already installed due to the reasons you are finding it's uninstalled. For your end, it asks me to install, you have to install it. If you'd like to explore more about this tool, if it comes down, we have to find out the reviews as well as the rating. So this is a tool 3.9 rating, and still now 1k plus users have downloaded these applications. So this is a brief about this tool. Just I'm going back to the mobile app interface. So here you can find a lot of applications. Now I'm going to show what is the icon of the 3D shapes here, then how we can use the tool. Here there is an application called 3D shapes here. That application only I'm going to open it now. Once we click the 3D shapes here, we may get this kind of interface. So the 3D, the made with Unity. Then after this, it goes to the next interface. There is a caution. Then we have to click OK button. Once you click OK, it gives some kind of instruction. The first thing, we have to download the marker, because this is an augmented reality application based on the marker based AR. So therefore, we need some kind of stimulative marker is needed to explore the augmented reality. So in this regards, we have to click the download markers. Once you click the download markers, there is a PowerPoint presentation. It may open. If you have in your mobile phone, if you have some kind of MS Office software, it automatically may open this PPT. First thing, we have to download this PPT and then take a printout. Just I'm showing the printout which I'm already took. So in my hand, lot of papers. I downloaded these papers from this particular PowerPoint only. So these are the papers I'm to take a printout. That printout I'm keeping in front of me, because as I already mentioned that this tool is based on the marker based AR. Therefore, we need a stimulating marker is needed. These are the QR code, it acts as a stimulator for us. Then after this, we have to go back to the instruction mode. There is an option called play. So what we have to do, once you click the play button, automatically our camera might be open. Then we have to scan, there is a QR code which we took as a printout, no? That we have to scan it. Just I'm clicking the play button. Now you can see, just I'm scanning the cube. The paper I'm scanning here, the cube QR code. Here you are finding the option called menu. Color, name, vertices, edges and faces in the left corner. Suppose you like to see the faces. If I click the faces, each faces have a different color. If you count the number of colors involved in this particular shapes, it's equal to the number of faces. Suppose I like to explore number of edges of this particular cube. I can click the edges. Once we click the edges, we can see there is a straight line. If you count the number of straight lines involved in this particular demonstration, that is equal to the number of edges. Suppose I like to count the number of vertices. If you click the vertices, so we can find each vertices is marked as a red color mark. If you count the number of red mark is available in this particular demo, that is equal to the number of vertices. Suppose I like to know the name, I can click the name. So that is cube. This is in color, this is in menu. So like they given some kind of menu. Now I like to scan the sphere. Now this is sphere, circle. Just I move to the next paper. This is for the pentagonal prism. So in the pentagonal prism, just I click the faces. This is for the edges. This is for the vertices. Similarly, I am going to scan the rectangular prism. This is for rectangular prism. Just I have to go to the faces. So in the faces, different color. Each side has a different color. So the number of colors is involved in this particular demo, it is equal to the number of faces. Similarly, I move to the next page. In the next page, you are finding as a cylinder now. So this is for the edges, this is for the vertices, this is for the color, this is for the face. Just I am selecting every option from the left corner. Similarly, you are going to see the triangular prism. So just I like to go to the faces, just edges. Now this is the edges, triangular prism. This is the edges, this is the vertices, this is the faces now, one second. Similarly, I move to the next sheet. I will be rectangle pyramid. This is the vertices, this is the edges. Similarly, I move to the scale and triangle based pyramid. I move to the next sheet. So this is called octagonal prism. You are seeing as an octagonal prism. This is for the faces. Octagonal prism faces. This is called tetrahedron. This is tetrahedron. The last sheet which I am having now that I am going to scan now. This is called a hexagonal prism. Just I am scanning the hexagonal prism. Yeah, this is a hexagonal prism. Even you can see the hexagonal prism how it is. So this is the cone, trapezoid. If you like to click the edges, you can see the edges. This is for the vertices. This is the faces. Wow, this is wonderful. So now this is the edges for this hexagonal prism, vertices. So like this, we can explain any abstract concept in a concrete manner, particularly for while teaching is a three-dimensional shape with the use of 2D blackboard is not at all good. But if you are using this kind of augmented reality tools, it may give you a clear picture about this tool to the learners community. So they can understand what is exactly the vertices, the meaning of vertices, the meaning of edges, and the number of vertices and edges is involved in a single shape. So everything they may get a clear understanding. So this kind of augmented reality, it provides some kind of conceptual understanding about these shapes. Hopefully you might enjoy this demonstration. So we will meet in the next video. Bye.